Like, I'm fucking tired. So then I set it for, what do you call it? Like 11:45. And then I slept through that alarm and I still had all my normal clothes on. So when I woke up, it was 4 in the morning and I was just laying in bed with my normal clothes on. And I'm like, oh my God, what the fuck happened? And then
You must have been 11 o'clock.
I know I woke up at 4 in the morning.
Okay.
Then got my pajamas on, and then didn't wake till like 8:45, and then I just came online at
When I'm
9.
on the road, I see shit, nigga. Road, road, so sing the road song. Wish you could sing it all.
I don't want to go to band practice today. Like, I have a day off. I want to stay
Wait, the Rock
home and play.
Underground?
Why are you streaming?
No.
What?
Why are you streaming?
Cause I'm playing COD 4. Playing COD 4.
Don't stream.
No, it's fine.
Nick, are you serious?
Yeah, but like, no, I'm Jason. Jason. But is it Rock Underground or is it like regular?
The real band.
Like Anthony Vellani and stuff? Like your Tomorrow's Apologies?
Yes, that one.
You don't have to go. Wait, do you use your own bass or do you use his?
Mine.
Which one is yours again? Don't you have one really good one? Like the.
I have the really good one, which I don't bring, but I have my blue
You bring
one
a blue one,
that I
okay.
use.
I don't know.
Jimmy is such a faggot, dude.
I know.
Like, I can't, like, with that kid. Like, seriously. I had a dream last night, actually. Oh, this is so funny. Yeah, actually, all you guys were.
Putting sheets on my bed.
Ooh.
Let's all
With
sing.
two little siblings.
No, I know that, but I changed my sheets on probably around last Friday.
Okay.
Once I changed every
I'm
once every
not
other
using
week.
my vape. Oh, God.
I said a lot. I don't.
That's
I don't. I have two pairs also. Winter. Who cares about winter?
All right, I'm not using my vape for a until I get new juice, because that was gross what just happened.
What happened?
When you're like running out of juice and it's like just like a little like littlest bit is just kind of like simmering at the bottom and you inhale it, it's disgusting. Guys, Schrader knows, guys, you know, Schrader knows these things, guys. You better listen to him.
Who
Oh, you
cares?
know,
Are you a
Everett's
molester
pistol
teacher?
study teacher totally right.
What's this Google?
You're really angry about this. Wow, you're really angry about this.
Our UAV is online.
Let's all sing the roads.
Did I do the what, Sparonis? No. All right.
Enemy UAV, I'm gonna get a chance. Is airborne. Enemy UAV is airborne.
I don't wanna go to like Joe's house. It's such a far walk. I can't get driven there, so that's the reason. I'm like, shut up!
Our UAV is online.
But no, you don't. You didn't go there since August. It's not a lot. Congratulations, me and Matt went there in September, so ha. Huh. Alright, Oh my god. Then you're driving us then. I don't know the direction. It's Matt, Jonas! An hour away from the high school, plus a walk through the high school. That's a two hour walk. You're saying that's a 2 hour walk. I don't know this, I don't have a bike, it's all dirty, it's like rusty, I have to clean it. Oh my god, you guys are so gay, huh? Get the bikes. My dad's at work, my mom's a doctor's appointment. She actually left right now. No, she's still here? Oh, she's still here, never mind. I don't know what time she's leaving, but...
Trader, why don't you just give them a ride? Why?
How do you know? You
hang out. These are the only kids you hang out with. He doesn't know them by now, at least their names. I think if you ask your grandpa, hey, can we give my friends a ride? I don't think it would be that bad.
We've lost the lead.
He's.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Our UAV is online.
Wow, great grandpa, Schrader.
You know? I don't know.
Our UAV is online!
Oh, now he's trying to play it off like he doesn't know. Right.
Which I wasn't invited to, if that says anything.
No, that didn't happen. What are you talking about? Nick, oh my god, really? Really, Nick? Nick.
No, what?
I know what you're doing right now.
What?
Fucking streaming.
Streaming, yeah, I know. It's a funny title.
I know, it is.
Hey, Jefferson chose to say hi. Go to Fridays because one of the walk is sure you didn't want me there, right, Trader? You wanted a dinner date with your best friend. I wasn't there. I'm being serious. I'm not just saying that. I'm actually being serious. None of you guys actually invited me there. I wasn't invited there. No, I wasn't. Wasn't that right? I don't remember, honestly.
We are victorious. Good work.
Why would I not want to go to Fridays? So you guys had a dinner date. Because you guys had a dinner date, you wanted privacy. No. Just dinner date in general. Like, you guys have some dinner, you guys talk, have a good time, have some wine. Then you guys, you know, just chill out. It's dinner date.
Better take it easy on that red wine.
Because you can't afford Fridays.
You can't afford red wine.
Or nigger wine. Oh, hell, I'm not walking there. If I have the money, sure. But I want to go.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
You can't even afford a $5 lunch. Jason, he can't even afford a $5 lunch at TQ. Yeah, right. $45 million. Not $45. He said 45 million. He said 45 million. He said $50.
Team deathmatch.
Chew on that, Marines.
Let's do this, Marines.
Who's watching my stream? Wait a second, I'm not streaming. It's fun.
We taking the lead.
Got a kill. I'm so good with the sniper. I suck using a carbine though, or AK. So good to stream. So, oh yeah, it's like 5:30 something. I'm getting a $5 launch. Alright, it comes on a Sunday, right? It comes on a Sunday. Wait, no, I don't know. Oh my god.
Our UAV is online.
Oh wait, it's a trader. $5 launch comes on a Sunday and a drink. Okay, I'm gonna get that then. I'm not gonna pay more than $5, yeah, so if I'm going there, so I'll just get that then.
We've lost the lead.
You owe me 45. You owe me $1 million. No, you didn't. Oh, yeah, $4. That's right. You did. Okay. I'm like dominating sniping.
We've taken the lead.
You're such a bad person.
Enemy UAV is there.
This is why you're not getting Arkham Origins back.
Shredder.
Yeah, totally. I'm not the one that gave myself a pink fucking sock when the Telltale Games for Batman came out. See, exactly, that's what I'm doing.
12:30, sounds good. Oh, who cares? Oh. He's kidding! I'm getting chicken strips. It's 5-hour lunch.
Are you gonna leave the party?
Go die in a ditch. Go die in a ditch, Shreds. Go die in a ditch.
No, you're Jewish now, Shredder, and I have pennies.
Dumpster sucks since when? What do you mean? That's normal last time. $12 lunch. I'll get somewhere else. Yeah, yeah. That is really cheap. You need to leave in like 15 minutes then. I mean, a little more. Yes, it is.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
It's very far away. It's very far away. It's very far away. Very far along. I'm being sarcastic, you niggers. Oh shit.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I'm reloading. I'm just existing. Holy shit. I'll just hide in here. Oh my, it's relaxing.
Well, I never said that. Like, you never say anything else.
No, I'm not riding my bike to Dairy Queen. Someone can steal it.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
You need everything. Yeah, that like a dishwasher.
What's up with the fucking clothes line?
What? No, outside. Invite Raymond. Invite Raymond. R E S O A G. Happy. I see your comments.
$5 million then.
Oh, the watch is today, right? I need to continue this. I need to continue it.
Why are you guys going to Dairy Queen?
Because it's a very fantastic experience.
Anyone else did. But do you remember when Mr. Russo's like, you guys going to Dairy Queen dancing on the tables?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, what the fuck? It was so fucking weird. Because I had Sophia Ambrosio, Alyssa Palmer, all these, tours. So I'd be like, oh, you dancing on some table, just not a Dairy Queen. I know, right? I slipped out my fucking 12-incher on the table. Yeah. $25 million in it.
$1. $1. It's $1. It's $3. Yeah, sure. No, I know, I know.
Ew, you're letting him share play? That's disgusting.
Cause he doesn't want me to go to his house for, cause he's afraid I'm gonna break something.
I'm feeling.
Yeah.
I'd rather flood break it.
I'm scared.
I just want to go to his Matt's house for a little bit. No, that sounds like I'm an inconsiderate asshole. Yeah, if you can't broke your ceiling.
Fucking what's his name?
Wrong.
Roasted.
You gotta pay him rent, nigger. He has an awesome YouTube channel, though. Sharon. April for another few months. Jesus. They're just shit guests. Nick never allows people at his. I can't remember the last time I was at Nick's house.
Really? No, 8th grade.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I don't remember it at all, because.
Man, I remember I used to come over every single day at the school.
Yeah, it's 7th grade, and then I started doing track, and I couldn't. Yeah, pretty much.
I locked you in the closet! Oh, it's so funny.
Yo, fix your damn mic. Oh my fucking god.
I ain't giving a shit. Well, you did come out of the closet, didn't you?
Yeah.
My spicy memes, they intensify my humor.
Who's getting a fucking phone call?
Intruder.
What?
Oh, it's me. Fuck. Who's getting a phone call? Oh, that's
what
me.
What about you? Wait, hang on a second. Wee! Guys, guys! Shut up! Guess what? Here's my funny comment story. I was trying to tell Bosch if he didn't answer his phone. Alright, so, in fourth grade, we went to comset, and, you know the main base is, like, all your comsets, like, you put your stuff and shit when you first get there? And then, everyone in the class goes in this one bus to go to the next, to go to the beach area? We're on the way to the beach. Wait, shut up, yo, it's more important. Alright, so, and then we're on the way from the bus onto, like, the beach. It's, like, a 15-minute drive. And then we got to the beach, and my teacher, Ashley, cried. She's like, oh, shit, where's Lindsay? And Lindsay Forrest was nowhere on the bus. She was like, we left her at the place. We left her at the freaking place by herself. We had to go all the way back. She was sitting there crying. It was so funny. They had to go all the way back. Shader. So since we could afford to go to Compset, we all went. And then we're at the main, like, house there. We leave all our school shit when we first get there. And then the whole class went on this bus to go to the beach. It was a 15-minute drive to get there. And right when we got there, my teacher's like, Shut up. I thought you couldn't afford it. My teacher's like, oh shit, where's Lindsay? Lindsay's nowhere on the bus, and we left her at the base by herself. We had to drive back, and she was crying. I said, not crying. It was so funny. Everyone in the class is laughing. Okay, I know that is my fault. Oh, that was the funniest thing in my life. Maybe.
She doesn't by fucking herself. Understand. It was her choice to become an emo fat bitch, okay? Like, yeah. Jesus.
Formis. Yeah, it was so easy. I don't know if people were scared to do that. I wasn't scared of that. Sleep process is normal. And we went in March and it was so cold. I remember that. It was like freaking winter. What? I don't remember doing that. No.
Fix your fucking mic.
Now he fucking does it, fucking bitch.
Well, dude, is that why it still sounds like shit?
We're retarded because your mic's a piece of fucking shit. We're retarded because your mic sucks dick. You can't fucking die, you retard! Oh my god! How many fucking times are you gonna understand? You call me retarded! At least I fucking know I'm not gonna die from it. Jesus. Don't you think if I was gonna die, I would stop? At least I don't smoke fucking cigarettes. You don't fucking die from smoking weed. Like, unless you smoke, like, a pound in a minute. Like, jeez. Hey, if you want to try it, let me know. I'll be there for you. No, that's fine. I'm not saying you have to.
God, you're such a nice guy, Ryan. S-C-H-R-A-D-E-R. No, I do. I know how to spell it. My computer is so slow all the time. I need you to tell me so it'll work faster. Alright, it's not whatever. It's totally cereal. It's totally cereal. Alright, my promise to break your phone was wait, like I said, wait till the contract's right now, buy a new phone. I said, alright, thanks, Dad. That's all that happened. Yeah, but my dad didn't really carry the shit out. Why? Tell him I dropped it. Jeez. One second, I'll check in when these people are on my way. Wow! Ooh, probably a nigger.
Thanks. Fine.
Appreciate this. Whoa. Are you proud?
Are we taking the lead?
Oh yeah, Joseph, I know. Big Joe, Jack's resting 18. Can you get off of Snapchat? Do you know anything besides Snapchat is? Son? Lucky same. Bastard.
Yeah, same, Joe. Yeah, me and Joe are getting there, you know, we're getting it, you know?
Why not?
You think we do? She's a fat whore. I never said that. I mean, she is hot, but like, she's a fat whore. Yeah, Trader probably masturbates to it.
Yay! 24. 28 billion.
Joe, who do you have streaks with? Read them down the list.
Steven Early.
You have a lot.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
All right, I don't even have that much shit.
We taking the lead. Friendly airstrike on the way.
I wanna feel like a nigger on the side of the road. So am I. No, you can. Yeah, if you need to lose, we can show. Yeah, yeah. I know, I already know he's not gonna win. No, I would love Trump to win, but be realistically, everyone knows he's not gonna win.
It's a shame.
Well, it depends. Do you want World War III to be in our country or out of our country? That's the area to think of. I'm much rather being like freaking terrorist land than our. And guess what? Oh, that's if she's president. That's why Russians love freaking Trump, because we're gonna make peace. I don't know how she doesn't want to make peace with a country. I mean, that should have killed her already doing that. No, I know, because Hillary doesn't want to make peace with them. Trump wants to officially end the Cold War completely, and Hillary doesn't want to do that, so that's why I love Trump so much.
They're both fucking Jews, and they just want your money. They don't give a shit about your fucking safety, or that protecting your rights to be fucking free. They just want your cash. Fucking, that's why I think Trump is a little bit better, because he already has money. He doesn't want your money, because he's already fucking rich. Hillary, on the other hand, somehow got fucking, like, $26 million out of her campaign, like, fucking charity. No one's gonna donate to that nasty bitch. She got that money from all the Arabs she's gonna give our fucking oil reserves to.
We're about to win this one. Keep up the fire. Our UAV is online. Friendly airstrike on the way.
I'm not fucking going, I'm way too fucking lazy.
Oh yeah, Joe, you gotta leave right now, Joe. Right now.
No. Oh, no. It wasn't that bad, it was just like a little sore, because I tried picking up a 230 pound, like, dumbbell. Hey guys, Feronis!
Or you start now because 45 million dollars. I need your money. Believe you me.
Put cucumber in fridge. Nobody care. Put cucumber in baby. Everyone.
Believe you me. Like Michael Schrader, you are a liberal to be president of the United States. So you gotta be kidding me. Are you high? So I'd be like. What is it?
What are you guys going to get some Dairy Queen?
We're going at exactly 12:30. Yeah, what the hell are you waiting for? Yeah, Joe. Joe, you need to go right. No, I can't wait. Ow! It's more than a day.
The fuck, man?
What?
Oh, Anthony Scarpantonio, Matt.
Anthony Scarpantonio? Is it a kid in their math class? Is a fag, Joe? He doesn't talk. He looks like he's a.